Here you are, my friend. Where have you been? The guard told me you had an accident on your way to Flusstal. I've been worried about you. I'm sorry you've had so much trouble on your visit to Flusstal. Can we talk in private? Here, you must be overheated. You're sweating. You met Ursula in the woods, right? We were friends as teenagers, but I believe Ursula saw things a bit differently. Joanna was a descendant of the first dwellers, who embraced the magic of local rivers and water springs. They built this town as their sacred place. Ursula couldn't embrace our happiness. I thought she would get over it, but she left town for some time. I thought she had moved on, until one day, she burst into Flusstal, casting spells on anyone in her path. No one could stop her in her rage. She tore through the town straight to our house, threatening Joanna with her outrageous magic. Joanna was brave and tried to protect Uva. It wasn't until later that I understood why she showed no fear in the face of Ursula. The amulet I gave you was her ancestor's shield. It protected her until Uva accidentally pulled it off her hand, trying to escape from Ursula. It was a regrettable series of events that changed everyone's lives forever. Joanna's magical heritage passed on to Uva, and he expelled Ursula from Flusstal without ever knowing about his abilities. But Uva never forgave himself. He rejected everything related to magic and buried his powers deep within himself. First, Joanna, and now Uva. Yesterday he was preparing for his wedding, and this morning I found him dead. His fiancée Ellie is missing now, too. This must be fate. That's all that's left of my son. I want to talk to Ellie and ask her what happened. Please find her. I'm off to High Temple to let guests know they'll be attending a funeral instead of a wedding.
Detective, come. I need your help. No, you're not losing your mind. My ancestors chose you to help my son. After the incident between Ursula and me, Uwe's guilt blocked his magic powers. His heart must have stopped because he acted against his true feelings. But his death can be undone. A flower doesn't simply die when you pluck it. It fades away slowly. If you find clear water for it, it will last longer. Please, help me with a ritual. It requires two sacred items, a bowl and a ritual knife. Find them, and I'll tell you what to do next. Once you finish the ritual, I'll take my leave. But we will meet again in the source. Bring Uwe to the temple. He must open the source. It's the only place where we can fix everything. Give my life's power to Uwe and act quickly. Time is against us. I hope to see you again soon.
Thank you. Thank you. Detective? You came. I'm sorry for meeting you like this. Yesterday, I had the sudden feeling that marrying Ellie was a mistake, and my heart couldn't go through with it. Everything just went black. Oh, forgive my rudeness. What happened to you? You look tired and frazzled. This is the vow amulet that I gave to Agnes. Have you met her? Is she in town? I came to Flusstal as soon as I could, but Agnes's house was torn down. She was gone. I thought the rumors of her witchcraft made her flee. I couldn't prove them false. Then I met Ellie, and her eyes, they looked exactly like Agnes's. They made me confused, but I was still in love with Agnes. I just couldn't make things right. May I ask you for a favor? I'm still weak, but could you give this to Ellie for me? She's a good and loyal girl, but my heart belongs to Agnes. I can't ignore it anymore. thought you might need a partner to save Agnes. If I can be helpful at all, I would gladly follow your lead. You're going to the temple, right? Follow me. Ursula's on her way to the High Temple, too. We must stop her.